I'm tired of Ozzyon thinking that she could take control of my life. Not in control of my life. She's a child. Like, this is getting out of hand. And it's almost kind of driving me crazy. Be quiet. Be quiet before I swipe up. There's nobody to help you now. Be quiet. Nobody. I said nobody. I don't care. I'ma only ask you one more time to be quiet. And that's it. I don't care. Oh, they can't do it. Find the right address. Find the address, Leo, or whoever else want to call behind them. Do it. Girl, be... Call CPS. Do it now. You need the number? Ozzyon, be quiet. HNIC, shut the fuck up. You see how she talks with the cursing and stuff like that? Y'all see that? But then y'all want to get mad when I discipline her. Close your mouth. Be quiet. Be quiet. Thank God that's one motherfucker I could kick. Or I didn't kick him, no. H and I see adding me on Snapchat to see my titties. Oh, you are? H and I see, do you remember that time that I sent you my titties in your inbox? You remember that? And how you were trying to meet up with me to screw me. You remember that too? Or is that the part that you don't recall? Oh, I bet. I don't meet up with fat niggas, I'm sorry. I just showed you my tatas because I was bored. I meant to tell you that, but I didn't have time to tell you that because you've been blocked.
Ugh, I can't wait to get out of here.
HMIC really be thinking that he be trolling, but he really be in these females' inboxes like another person that I know. I'm gonna try to be nice and not mention their name. Sorry, fitness god. Y'all are clout chasers.
Of the love of my life, whose heart I broke.
Y'all get the same pictures everybody and they daddy and they uncle get. It's nothing new.
Rest in peace, my true love, who I took for granted. Most bomb pussy.
Y'all don't get anything special than them.
Evaded. Her shroud is loneliness. Her God was listening.
Yeah, pictures.
Her heaven will be a love without betrayal.
Y'all don't get anything ashes brand new. There's only one person on this app who got something brand new. One person. Chicks. Have to be embarrassed. I'm not saying he has to be embarrassed, but you can't be a motherfucker in here trolling me when you wanted to fuck me. That's all I'm saying. I don't get why y'all do that on the app. Like, why are you trolling me when you wanted to screw me? For what? You're trying to roll me up. How do I sound slow? You wanted to screw me, so how are you trolling me? I mean, he could troll all he wants to, but at the end of the day, this slow bitch, he still wanted to screw. Yeah, of course I wouldn't let him. He's fat. He's fat. I don't do fat niggas. Thank you. picture because it's not gonna do nothing but put more niggas in my inbox. Pictures, screenshots, anything he got from Snapchat. No, I never saw showed him my coochie. It's only my ears.
Looking at my watch, you should have been home. Today I regret the night I put that ring on. He always got them fucking excuses. I pray the Lord.
Yeah, ain't you not see? I never showed you that. Sorry. You aren't worth that. But there is somebody on this app where only two niggas on this app that were deserving of a coochie pick.
But I ain't fucking with nobody. Let's have a toast to the good life.
One of them was Demo. But the other one, I don't know. I mean, I know, but y'all don't know. No, not Brandon. I swear to God, not Brandon. Somebody said,
I see them boppers in a corner. They're sneaking out the back door. He only want me when I'm not there. You better call Ricky with the good hair. You better call Becky with the good hair.
Not my child like the song.
Man, I can understand how it might be kind of hard to love a girl like me. I don't blame you much for wanting to be free. I just wanted you to know.
Yeah, no mute, no kicks. Let them talk, let them say, and get it all out of their system, what they gotta say. It's all repetitive. Niggas that know me best. You're a no good mom. Like me and Taylor might still have sex. Why? I made that bitch famous. Dying. I made that bitch. Your kids are slow. For all the girls that got dick from your child got a water head. You see him in the streets, give him Kanye's best. Why? They mad you still want Leo. They mad they still nameless. You had your kids calling Leo daddy. Try his best, but he just can't seem to get Kanye fresh. But we still
you're ugly, you look like a frog.
Yeah, we still hood famous.
I just wanted you to know I loved you better than
it's the same repetitive BS
from the very start.
I don't say it around her. Well, they say it on her pictures and stuff, so why not?
I be Puerto Rican Day Parade floating.
That Benz Marina Del Rey coasting. She in school to my eyes. Yes, you are. You are. And you're not going to kick them. Young and we alive. No, they're going to say whatever they want to say. You want to know why? Because I just want to prove that Leo started all of this. Leo is the reason why they say what they say about my children. Woke up and felt the vibe. No matter how. Try. We never gonna